session, and we'll be starting where we left off on Assassin's Creed Brotherhood. We haven't started the chapter yet. We're going to start the story in continuation from the second chapter of Assassin's Creed 2. Let's begin the Assassin's Creed Brotherhood. How are you guys doing today? It was pretty cool, right? Sorry, I've been out for a while. Been busy, so I didn't have enough time to start this next chapter. Let's begin. I'll be able to only do sequence 1 for right now. I'll be doing sequence 2 later. Time is right. Keep yourself club, see what's there. Okay, I'm back, guys. Sorry about that. Okay, let's go to options. Subtitles display.
I don't think anyone ever expects to wake up one morning and find themselves caught in the middle of a war between two secret organizations. I know I didn't. But here I am. On one side are the Templars, better known these days as Abstergo Industries. They're in the business of control. Politics, economics, technology. They won't stop until every single one of us serves them. Literally. Fighting against them are the Assassins, a group dedicated to safeguarding humanity's free will. I was born into the Brotherhood. A couple of weeks ago, the Templars found me. They took me prisoner, strapped me into a machine they built, and put me to work. It's called an Animus. That's where I spent most of my time, exploring the memories of my ancestors, discovering entire lives locked deep inside my DNA. First, I revisited the life of Altair ibn La'ahad, an assassin from the Crusades. The Templars wanted the location of something known as a Piece of Eden, an ancient artifact capable of bending people to their will. Once the Templars had... But Lucy saved me. Lucy. When things were at their worst, she revealed herself to be an assassin and helped me escape. I was hoping that would be the end of my misadventures.
Is that true?
But we were just getting started. Back into another Animus I went. Now, I'm reliving the memories of Ezio Auditore da Firenze, my ancestor from the Renaissance, searching for a path forward. Through the bleeding effect, I'm becoming an assassin in more than just name. It will come in handy as the Templars prepare to enslave us all. They found us. They've crashed our hideout and we're fleeing the scene looking for a place to hide. Only there isn't any and time is running short. My name is Desmond Miles, and this is my story.
Rebecca, what's going on? I have to run some diagnostics. I'll get back to you.
Understand. Please wait. I have so many questions.
In the hands of the Earth than in the hands of man.
Uncle?
What can I say? We sent a single man against an entire army. I was worried. Quick, climb up. We have to get out of here.
Don't really... Oh, I don't even... No, I'm gonna take that one. Oh, I got boost money.
I would not believe the things I have seen, Mario.
Then be sure to stay alive that I might hear of them.
I expect opposition.
And I expect the Borgia to mourn the loss of many lives tonight.
Cosa fate qui?
Assassini! God will see you pay for your crimes!
You have desecrated the sanctity of this holy place!
You condemn what you do not understand!
We must go, Ezio, now!
You condotti!
Is it the voice of the devil?
Turn away from them!
Did Rodrigo manage to hurt you?
Barely.
My armor blunted his attack.
Be ready to fight.
What are you doing?
Saving you from the look.
Not bad. You're an old man.
Agreed. You still have some skill.
Buona questa.
Excellent. Good one. Impressive.
Probably the way back. Hey guys, I'll be only doing sequence one for the moment. I'll do sequence two probably coming next week when I have enough time. But at the moment, I actually do like Brotherhood a bit better. Assassin's Creed 2, okay, why am I going down? Yeah, I do like Assassin's Creed SEO collection, it's really fun. Brotherhood is decent. I love Brotherhood. Brotherhood's the bomb. Assassin's Creed 2 was the best story of all time. It was really exciting. Assassin's Creed 1 was good, tells the story of the second chapter of Assassin's Creed 2, but Assassin's Creed Brotherhood, very good.
This decision is yours alone to make.
This game is only one do of so my quickly. Favorites. I love Assassin's Creed.
Give it to me. You can do with it as you will later.
Bene.
Jump!
Assassin's Creed. I mean, pretty good intro on Assassin's Creed. Pretty good. After the SU trilogy, everything sounds beyond the Assassin's Creed on the ship. Crap. Garbage. The other side of the screen is not really bad, and they were terrible as hell, so whatever.
Minerva
about the sun. She told of a disaster that occurred long ago, and another that is coming.
Sometime far in the future, Vero. Then we need not worry about it.
See. Perhaps our work is finished.
I think they're actually making so this. After they made Assassin's Creed Ezio, so maybe they're trying to do for Empire. Next. Or they
we
might.
They might do also
do Assassin's Creed 1. Oh,
and it is now customary for you to fire cannonballs at visitors.
My apologies. We only installed them a few days ago. My men are still being trained in their use.
I think for Assassin's Creed 1, they might remaster 1 because Empire's coming out. Maybe they might do that, I guess, probably. Well, let's see what happens. What Ubisoft thinks of.
Come on.
One thing I do like about this game is you're allowed to go inside buildings now. Like, you're allowed to go inside buildings and things like that.
Ezio! Look, it is Ezio! Let me see!
Buongiorno! Good to be home!
Inside of places and things like that.
Felice anno nuovo! This place just keeps getting better.
Thanks to you.
Brother!
Claudia. It is good to be home. How is mother?
She's fine. I heard you were returning, but I'm glad to see it with my own eyes. The Contessa of Forli is here to welcome you. I had no idea you were so famous.
Caterina? Here?
Is it finished then? Is the Spaniard truly dead?
Gather the others in Mario's study tonight. I'll explain everything there.
Steel yourself, Ezio. They will have many questions.
Claudia, tell the Contessa I look forward to seeing her this evening.
Claudia, you guys know her. Her sister. Ezio's sister. My bad. Yeah. Oh, there's some. Let's see if I can get anything here. I think I probably can't at the moment, but. Let's just do the missions for now.
The men in this town are no better than little...
Need some help.
Salve.
So many flowers. Your husband must be very lucky.
I am the lucky one. I have you here to aid me. The wrong impression.
Oh?
I have no husband. The flowers are for a party. I need someone with class to accompany me.
What makes you think I have class?
I could tell the moment I saw you.
Right. I have been.
Oh, no. You? I am sure I can think of several things.
I'll be waiting to hear them when we get there.
One person go away. Thank you for that. That was hurtful. People always do that to me. They always run away, see?
Now about earning my silence.
I have something in mind. There is one condition.
Anything.
You must wait until tomorrow.
If it pleases you, I will not stand in your way.
It will be worth the wait, Ezio. Trust me.
Buongiorno.
Ezio, Mario is going to murder me. I have lost his favorite horse.
Do not despair. I will bring it back.
God bless you, Ezio.
Here.
Grazie, Ezio. I can no longer keep up with the horses. Promise me you will enjoy your good health. Do not spend as much time in battle as your Uncle Mario.
My battles have already been won.
That is good news. Arrivederci, Ezio.
You know what, it's a lot of people always run away from me. Every time. Like, people some of the videos, okay, I don't care, this guy's terrible. And they walk away. It's really, it's totally unfair. Ugh, no one ever messages me anywhere. Because people don't even give respect to other people on YouTubers. They only care about them. Care about themselves, and they don't care about me. Oh, YouTubers are really bad. I'm a bad YouTuber, oh my god. Whatever. Well, if they say that, it's their problem, not mine. But whatever. I like people watching YouTube videos because with me, you know, like, watch my show, they understand it, but if you don't care, not my problem.
So, these are the new cannons?
Yes, Signor Ezio.
May I try one?
Yes, but go on, tell him. We cannot seem to make them work properly, and the fool who mounted them is nowhere to be found.
Then it is up to me to find him.
We do not want to waste your time.
It is not any trouble. I have all the time in the world now. Salve, Messere. We need you to fix the cannons on the battlements.
Leave me be. I do not begin repairs before noon.
Do you know what time it is?
I make cannons, not clocks.
If you are busy, someone else will fix them.
Uno momento. No one else will touch my cannons. Soldiers have no respect for artillery. They expect a gun to work like magic. You need to feel her out. Give her a little encouragement. We are only equipped with simple cannons now. But I got hold of a design from France, yeah? A hand cannon. Something called a wrought iron murderer. Imagine firing a cannon from your hands. That is the future.
Yeah, that's never gonna happen. If it did, it would become dumb, but whatever. That's gun-based. That's what we have now. That's what Ezio has.
What have you done?
We used them.
They were not ready for firing. You could have gotten us all killed. Let me see.
His breath is more fatal than our cannons.
Only when you two fools are shooting them. There, try it. Aim at something to test the alignment. The problem must be behind the cannon. Perfect! At least someone here knows how to shoot. Now, for the other one.
I must go.
Thanks for your help. If you hear the cannons tomorrow, do not worry. We will be practicing at dawn.
Too bad it will not do you any good.
Very funny. Now fix the second cannon.
Buongiorno, Ezio.
Caterina, to what do I owe the pleasure of your presence here?
I desire an allegiance. The papal armies have resumed their march on Forli. Your mercenaries would be a great asset to my cause.
It is likely that I can give you what you seek. But we will talk later. Mother! Machiavelli. It is done. Though not, I think, as any of us expected. I entered the Vaticano and faced Rodrigo.
No!
The power of the papal staff against me, but I defeated him. Combining the staff and the apple, I gained access to the vault. There, a moving painting of the goddess Minerva spoke. She told of a terrible tragedy to befall mankind in the future. Gave hope of lost temples that will provide aid to humanity. And then she called out to a phantom, Desmond, as if he were there, standing beside me. After her warning, she vanished.
Amazing.
I cannot imagine such wonders.
The vault did not house the terrible weapon we feared. This is good news.
What of this goddess, this Minerva? Did she appear human?
Yes, but her words proved otherwise. All of her kind died many years ago. I wish I could show you the magic she performed.
Who is Desmond, and where are these temples Minerva spoke of?
I do not know.
Perhaps we must search for them.
Tell me how it ended with Borgia. Did Rodrigo beg forgiveness? Make excuses? Promise power in return?
No. None of those things.
Interesting. I'm surprised he remained so composed.
I let him leave.
The Spaniard lives? Once our enemies are dead, we can speak of vaults and gods and ancient places. You should have killed him. We're sure to suffer for it.
I am not here to debate the past. Together, we should discuss the future.
No. I am leaving immediately for Roma.
Ezio. I do not know why you spared him, but I trust your judgment. Machiavelli will come around.
come home. Ready to go again?
You don't need to ask.
One should always have the freedom to choose. Shh. What's that?
Probably just training exercises.
Merda. I have to find Mario and rally the troops.
My men are in the courtyard. I aim to lead them around back and flank our attackers.
Stay out of sight.
It's the Borgia!
How did we not see this?
They must have massed to the east during the night. We need to hold them off until the townspeople have escaped.
I will say.
Oh, this looks cool.
Ready to go again?
You don't need to ask.
One should always have the freedom to choose. Shh. What's that?
Probably just training exercises.
I have to find Mario and rally the troops.
My men are in the courtyard. I aim to lead them around back and flank our attackers.
Stay out of sight. How did we not see this?
They must have massed to the east during the night. We need to hold them off until the townspeople have escaped.
I will take care of it.
Use the cannons above the ramparts. I intend to lead a frontal assault.
Do you have it?
I am keeping it safe. The Borgia must not be allowed to breach the walls until everyone is safely away. Insieme per la vittoria.
Insieme. Uncle, be careful.
I will.
Load the cannon.
Aim for the cannon, signore!
Oh. Ready to go again?
It didn't work. Oh well.
You don't need to ask.
Destroy their cannons, signore!
Our people will die! My family will die! Nearly half the town will have made it out!
About you and your little group of assassins.
Andres! Give me the gun his friend fashioned for us.
We've had too much bloodshed. I think the cleansing is in order. So consider this an invitation from my family to yours.
I can walk.
Look out! They are coming! Everyone, retreat to the villa!
I cannot fight like this. Stand with me!
Ora! Now!
Surprise! Don't worry!
starts execution.
Ezio!
Get inside the sanctuary!
Follow me!
I will hold them back.
Stop! Wait for us!
We thought you had been killed, Ser Ezio.
Not yet.
Where does this passage lead?
To the north, outside the walls.
I am surprised it exists. Let me through. I must go help the troops.
Hurry, Ezio!
Where's Mother? Is she all right?
I am here, Ezio.
Grazie a Dio.
Could not leave without you.
The way out will be dangerous. Protect our mother.
Where is Mario? I thought he would be waiting for us.
The Borgia infantry are circling the town!
Mario is dead. You must leave this place. Take Mother to Firenze. Get me a horse!
You are not coming with us. Where are you riding?
To Roma.
Go, my son. Destroy them. But remember for whom we assassins fight.
Hello YouTubers, Sequence 1 has just completed, so stay tuned for another exciting episode of Assassin's Creed. So you guys have a great one, and stay tuned for more Sequence 2 episode. Bye bye guys. Peace out. You guys have a great one. Stay tuned for another more Assassin's Creed. That's the collection. I'll do Sequence 2 when I have time. You guys have a great one. Bye bye.